Hey, run! Low. Run!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Could you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors?
No, that ain't it either. Roll this van without killing us both.
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you, CJ, you gotta stick by your homie. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs. Get in there and open the damn gate.
Oh, look!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
What you say? Oh, you think I'm a bitch, huh?
Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
Watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit, CJ! Shit! Too many damn weekend soldiers.
Oh yeah.
There's more outside. Crawling out the woodwork. Punk-ass National Guard.
Oh, you want to get that? Should stay at home.
Oh. Come on, CJ. We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here. They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
With you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl. That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.